Hello everyone, I am Jegajith, embedded design expert from Utthunga. We are a focused industrial automation company. Like our embedded engineering is completely focused to the process industry, industrial automation, and various manufacturing segments. So where we are offering multiple slices of engineering services. Like I would say one is a new product development, which is typically a requirement might be, customer might be having some requirement and which you need to understand based on their product specification or what market they want to launch and what certification. Based on that, we have to design completely from scratch. That's include hardware design, firmware, software, even final testing. Even we support for manufacturing support also. That is one segment we are offering. And second thing is completely value engineering and value analysis. That is something if a customer might be having their existing product or their team is completely designed something which they want to optimize for performance or sometimes what happen optimize for cost, because the product has to go for volume and the cost is the biggest selling criteria here. So in that cases, how we can optimize the bill of material or some of the components we can re-engineer with a low cost component by maintaining the features. So such kind of offering we are working. And third thing is something like that, the manufacturing support. Manufacturing support, as I told, like a bigger companies, they might be having a large team of R&D engineers and they might be come up with their product, but they want to launch to some certain market. And in that case, to manufacture that components, including the end of line testing, and there are various aspects when we are launching a product to the market. So all these things we have an expertise. So we also partner with some of the electronics manufacturing service vendor. So we can closely work with them and optimize the bill of material to get a better cost or closely work with a global distributors to get the cost advantage. So that is also one service we are offering. On top of this, sometimes customer might be having a product which is designed, launched into the market, which is running into the market. In that cases, customer might be required some kind of a sustenance support where some field issues will come and a team of engineer has to support that. So we can extend our engineering team to closely work with the customer on the support basis, like completely sustenance engineering. That could be firmware or the hardware or even on the cloud perspective also, we can closely work with the customer. All these things we are offering in a various business model. Like we have a time and material business model, and we have fixed package business model. We have ODC, offshore development centers, so where we can have a dedicated space for customer with certain access control, and it is like a running customer company inside our organization. And even some cases we can work with customer on outcome based also. Utthunga can work closely with the customers in a co-creation mode. Customer may have non-articulated requirement, like a single line requirement. So we can closely work with the customers and understand their business segment and product specifications. We can articulate in a standard manner, which will meet various country specifications and industrial standards. From the design to the manufacturing, we are providing end-to-end design engineering services.